Hello, we're going to present you Paris. Paris is located in the north center of France. We choose this city because it's the capital of France. It's counted as one of the most beautiful cities in the world and very attractive with 22.6 million visitors per year, French or international people, in 2021. It's an ancient city with a rich history.
Many monuments, such as the Louvre, the Eiffel Tower, and Our Lady, it's famous for being a cultural and romantic city. It's also known for this quality gastronomy and its many terraces and coffees. There are museums and monuments that correspond archaic historical periods. This is something for altosts and our anciens, for adults and children.
Paris is also one of the capital of the fashion capital. This city of light has been associated with high culture and major trends of century. Chanel, Saint Laurent, Louis Vuitton, Dior or Hermès, all these names that make fashion lover dream have started in Paris. There are many places in the city to enjoy panoramic view of the city and this architecture.